Good afternoon from sunny Mazatlan. Thought you might like to see what it looks like during the lockdown. It's pretty quiet. This is Semana Santa week, or Holy Week. Usually the busiest beach weekend of the year for Mazatlan. The beaches are all closed. There's over 20 kilometers of beach here. Nobody on them. Typically, Mexican families take a holiday this week and come to Mazatlan to go to the beach. I never would have believed I'd see it all empty like this during Semana Santa. The hotels are closed. Every hotel in Sinaloa has been closed. El Faro over there, the lighthouse, that's closed. Downtown, it's like a ghost town. You can see here, there's not much traffic. The swimming pool is closed. I still see the ferry running in the evenings. I guess they've got to keep basic transportation open, but it's a very strange sight. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to click like and share, and please subscribe if you haven't already.